by Phillips. Now Alfredson frees it for Fisher. Fisher coming in on Roosevelt, tried to drag it around and lost control of the puck. In front of the net, score for Mazaros as he jumped up into the play. And it's 1-0 Ottawa on the shorthanded goal.
Well, the Ranger players back-checking didn't check to see if anybody was coming from behind. And Mazaros jumped up, and very rarely do you see a defenseman do that in a shorthanded situation. Here's Fisher. Very nice play there by Roosevelt. And nobody picks up Mazaros, and he had a 10-footer and made no mistake.
Short-handed goal for the Ottawa Senators. Andre Mazaros with his first of the season at 4:47.